All right,
man.
Coach.
How you doing?
What you got to say? You got to say something.
I got a lot to say, man. You know, this is a good year for us, good year for both teams. Morgan Park done a tremendous job. Simeon done a tremendous job. And just like I say, my boy Johnny behind the plate, he's made so much improvement over the years. I'm very proud of him.
Thanks, Coach.
And his accomplishments. Johnny, you are my guy, man. You know, the sky's the limit to you. This game, man, means a lot to both of us. You know, win or lose, we still have to play. You guys win, conference champs. I hope you go and take the city. You know, I hope we can meet each other in the city. No matter who wins, I hope we meet each other in the city. All right, good luck.
Appreciate you.
Yes, sir.
All right. And folks, it's just about showtime. Simeon's taking the field, hosting to the Morgan Park Mustangs for the final conference game of the season.
Got the ball.
We want to thank Coach for his comments. We're here at Simeon. We're looking, there's a fence that's up this year. I don't think we've seen that before. And the mark says 315. And there's a 385 straightaway center. And I don't think I see a sign over down the right field line. But as you can see, the Wolverines have taken the field and going through their routine warm-ups with the Morgan Park brain thrust looking on. Coach Cliff, the batting practice. Johnny's counterpart. Number 13 is going to be on the bump for the Wolverine. Over here in the trees, getting some warm-ups in.
Good on here. Good on the outside here. Working on Tuesday. All right.
So what's she do? They still together? Yes, I thought, yo, so they should be having fun now.
All right.
He said he got you, huh? That's Curry Ray 14, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my grandma.
Okay. I don't have no grandkids yet.
No?
Nope. She's my oldest. Here we go.
This my pops right here. Yeah. He's got so many kids now, it's a shame. I don't know how he adopted all these kids.
Now, wait a minute now.
Corey Ray's I'm one of them. Grandson. Oh, okay.
I'm one of his sons, too. He's got some extra sons.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, everything is settled.
That's what it is.
Boy, so. Victory.
Cut.
Monday. I see trouble.
Real trouble.
Coach
okay,
Franklin.
Okay,
how you doing?
All right, fine. We on trouble.
Coach Franklin and his crew.
Yeah.
They about to get it in. Right.
Gotta tell these guys, but I don't know.
Yeah, so my son used to take pitches a lot.
Yeah.
He hit, but he take sometimes he take too many pitches.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, Woo!
You got one more time.
Here come the Wolverines. Hey, I got that part put in your laptop. So okay. We're going to test it out and I'll get it to you.
Okay.
How you doing?
Good, all right?
Good.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, y'all go all the way in
now. Oh, yeah, man. You have to move down the street, too. 2911, seat.
No kidding.
And Simeon. Yeah, you were there?
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I brought some DVDs with me. Parents told me to bring some discs.
Is there barbecuing over there on that side?
Yeah, something's going on. I see some smoke. Somebody's staking. So they're going to go ahead and make some money. May as well. They know it's going to be an event. Hear the Wolverines howl.
Oh. They lost to Washington. That was a tough game.
They lost.
Right. So they
beat everybody twice except for Simeon.
Right. But so I'm saying the two teams is because Lane Tech beat so many twice.
Okay. Wow. Yeah. That's pretty good.
Yeah,
I know Clemente
good.
Scrappers. no way we should have lost last year.
I haven't seen Clemente play. But,
yeah. They're pretty good. All these guys play together. They travel on the RBI side. Ball and travel ball, so they know one another. We know all those Clemente guys. I actually went to White Sox Park and recorded the games there.
Did you go to the that celebration they had for the kids to come up to the White Sox?
I didn't.
At the White
I
Sox
didn't.
Camp?
And I kept hearing about it. I said, y'all got to let me know. I didn't know, but I won't miss the next time.
I think it's really good for the kids to give them that exposure, man.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
They interviewed their daughter down there.
Mm-hmm.
They interviewed
mm-hmm.
your grandson down there?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You know, it opens up their world there.
Right.
Dust.
So I almost had to bring a mask, huh?
Oh,
nice. Somebody hit the grand slam. You can see everybody come running in, and the last guy sliding in. It was in the parker, so they had the fence run up.
Oh.
So you had to hustle.
Right.
Mm-hmm. All the pleasantries have been taken care of, and folks, it's just about showtime. It appears that we got a couple of officials here for today's game. What's today's date, the 7th?
Yeah.
May 7th.
8th.
May the 8th, 2013, Wednesday. A slight wind, almost non-existent wind. Temperature is about 70 degrees. Supposed to be heading, probably ended up close to 80, then about mid 70s.
Mid 70s.
Okay, here comes Blue.
Yep.
Yeah, that's the one behind the plate, so he coming our way. I'm good. You looking dead at you.
Camera's good, the chair's not.
Okay. We're trying to get some insurance.
They moved up because they took them all into more territory.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay, sound like we're gonna have a well-called game. It's nice to know the officials know the rules.
Yeah.
What if he is stuttered when you ask him that question? I don't know.
Kid on the mound, McKinney, brother. You can just look at
what's his first name? Oh, you can tell?
You can just look at the intensity. He takes
everything he does.
Number 10, McKinney, right down. Because I know over there at Washington, when he...
Radcliffe. Hey, coach, how you doing? Hey, what's
up, John? And folks, it's game time. IHSA Varsity Baseball here at Simeon High School. The first pitch in there for a strike. This game is underway. You're watching the game between the Morgan Park Mustangs at the Simeon Wolverines. Second pitch in the dirt. One ball, one strike. The Mustangs come into this game with a record of 10-1. The Wolverines have lost a couple, dropped a couple to one to Whitney Young and the other to Washington. In a heartbreaker, Washington scored 6 runs in the 7th to win the game 7-6. Oh, on the swing. He was already thinking about first base. Here's the payoff. Went to the curve, left it up. Here's the payoff pitch. Oh, there's a rip.
Yes.
All the way back.
Get out of here.
To the fence. And caught. So you had a better seat. one away. All the way to the fence. A long drive to the fence caught by the right fielder. Oh, there's a bunt down the third baseline. The scoop, the throw. Safe, he beats it out. Mustangs have a runner on. They check the runner at first. Again. Check the runner once again. Woo! In the 3 spots, number 2, Reggie Rogers, the pitch. In there for a strike. Oh, short lead first, and pitcher chases the runner back. It's all.
Got him.
Ooh, fakes one over there. Again, skips one.
Yeah.
Brief timeout, play will resume. 2 digs in, several throws over the first base to try to get the base runner. Unsuccessful. Short lead at first, the pitch. Oh, there's a drive. Once again, back to right field, and once again caught for out number 2.
There you go, Barry.
We won't say his jersey number. 2 outs here in the top of the first.
Let's go, man.
brings up number 9, Marcellus Sneed, with a runner on first. There goes the runner. Pops him up. There it goes. It's okay. Woo-hoo. Chops up a tree. Yeah. Up in the zone.
Wow.
Yeah, by his son. So I went over there with my cell phone. I said, so hey, you gonna take care of this?
That's weird.
When you sign? That was in 2012.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, ball gets away. And here goes the runner. He would advance to second base.
I knew he was gonna mess up.
Mm-hmm. You said it. You said it. With a runner in scoring position, they're trying to get the bat. The pitch, oh, went to the curb, missed inside, tried to front door him. Pops him up once again. Yeah. Run on second. Oh, pitcher steps off.
Y'all ain't put no money into the team, bro.
There goes the runner, and there goes the ball.
He made all three outs, man.
Oh, driven right to the right fielder once again. Three put outs for the right fielder. About maybe 5 yards short of the fence on each drive. We're midway through the first. No score. Wolverines coming to bat. All right, cheeseburger. And folks, here we are, just about set for the bottom half of the first inning. A freshman on the bump, Jaron. I want to call him Gerald. I'll check that name for you. Sorry, I've talked to you so much, I don't know your name. Johnny behind the plate. Coach standing right in front of the batter, so won't be able to see. Oh, there's a drive into the shortstop glove to throw first. In time, they get the out.
Take your time.
All right, Var.
Now y'all can relax.
Here's the pitch. Oh, low, takes a cut, takes a strike. Went to the curve, left it outside. Coach, give me a couple of inches. Yeah, I don't miss that. Off the plate. Pops him up. There's a drive.
You ready, third? Ready.
Batter digs in. Here's a pitch. Once again, fouls him off. It's the bottom of the first, no score. Game just started. Oh, there's a, woo! A steady diet of early swings, driving the ball right down the third baseline or over the fence. 23 digs in. The wind up. Here's a pitch. Tyler, what?
23.
What's it? Oh.
There you go, baby.
Knocks it down.
Come on, hustle up.
The scoop. Oh, gets past. Get past the second baseman.
Come on.
A base hit for 23. A 12 pitch at bat for the batter, and finally gets on base.
What it do? You get both of them balls.
Now, I don't know 23's name. Somebody over there on that bench knows. With a runner on first, that brings the next batter up for the Wolverines. Short lead at first. Checks the runner. Drops in the curveball. Shortly the first once again.
There you go.
Jaron Norman on the bump for the Mustangs.
Keep him honest, baby.
Oh, on the swing, gets a piece of the catcher. Yeah. He got him good on that one. Coach over there calling pitches. Once again, the short lead at first. Folks, we're hearing the checks the runner once again. Pitches digs in. Oh, gets by. Woo! Went to the curve, left it hanging. Swings through, struck him out.
Yeah, thank you. Let's go, baby. Focus on the batter, baby. Focus on the batter. Focus on the batter, baby. Two down.
2 outs in the bottom of the first. Here's the pitch. Went to the curve. Drive up the middle. Oh, bobbled by second baseman. Thinking about it, he will. Good to stay in front of the ball.
Okay.
Takes a bad hop, and we got runners at the corners for the Wolverine. Look at that. After a short timeout, play will resume. Runners at the corners for the Wolverines. Number 10 steps to home plate for the Wolverines. 2 outs in the inning. The pitch, low. Well blocked by the catcher. Low.
Come on, man. Let's go, nephew.
10 digs in. Short lead at both bases. The pitch. In there for a strike. Checks the runner at first.
Come
Again. Oh, strike is called. Oh, there's a drive. Oh!
Yeah, got him. Got him.
No! 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 Oh, my God!
No argument. Score the run.
Bro. Wow, bro.
And that's, that puts runners at the corners for the Mustangs, for the Wolverines. Simeon by one. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Miscues have already become a problem for the Mustangs here early in the game. Runners at the corners for the Wolverines. Two outs. Simeon by one. The pitch in the dirt. Ball one. Went to the curb, left it up. Ball two. Oh, there's a rip. Straightaway center. One run will score. Two runs will score. And here in the bottom of the first, the Wolverines go ahead by three.
Look at this dust.
They blaze a trail, man.
Where you go, Darren?
You give him a tech, man. I know you're a busy man.
Oh, yeah. About this? Yeah. Yeah, I got it. Okay. I didn't know who it was. I was like, who is this? Three runs scored for Simeon here in the bottom of the first inning. Pitch up in the zone. A two-run triple for number 42. Low and away. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's a blast. Right field spinning around, but makes the catch. That was a little scary, wasn't it, Coach? Makes the catch for out number three, but not before the Wolverines pick up three runs and lead this competition by three. Mustangs coming to bat.
Ooh, got a lot of work to do.
Here's a drive, a grounder. Oh, eats up the third baseman. And once again, the Mustangs have a runner on. Lucky break for Morgan Park.
Get the ball, boy.
That brings number four to home plate, the catcher, Johnny Stevenson. First pitch, up and in, ball one. In the dirt. There goes the runner.
Get out!
Woo! And he will get there.
Get the ball on right away. Don't get in between. I'd rather for you to play aggressive than not aggressive. Hey, I got you on the outfield. Get your good second there. Okay. Okay.
Short lead is second. Here's a pitch. Oh, fouls him back.
you gotta get back because there's over.
Elijah McKinnis on second base for the Mustangs. Mustangs looking to scratch here. Here's a pitch. Low. Woo! Walked him. And that puts runners on first and second base for the Mustang. What do you say? Oh, that wasn't ball four?
Oh, God. Come on, man.
I lost track of the count. Or something went wrong up there. Blue was dissatisfied with something. And so that brings Johnny's big bat back to home plate. Johnny, make him pay. Make him pay. Run on second base. Four digs in. Here's the pitch. Ball four. I think they were saying that he felt he was hit. Blue didn't think so.
Yeah. Moving.
Runners on first and second for the Mustang. Upstate, I think that's Christian at bat. First pitch, there's the bunt. Down third baseline. A perfect bunt. Everybody safe. Woo-hoo-hoo! Unexpected. Gets the bunt down. And the tying run is at first. On second. On third. And the Wolverines want to talk about it. How many outs, coach? No outs? Bases loaded for the Mustangs here in the top of the second inning. Down by three runs and look for runs here. Twelve steps to home plate. First pitch low and in, ball one. Up in the zone. Close shave for the batter. Shows bunt. Takes a strike. Ooh, fouls it back. Swings through, got a piece of that last pitch. Twelve digs in. Here's a pitch. Up in the zone. With bases loaded, here's the payoff. Pops him up. And caught. One away. That brings Devo to home plate for the Mustangs. Here's the pitch. Nobody. Nobody was covering. It's your stop. on second, on third, and on first. Up in the zone.
Ball two. What's up?
You brought the whole crew with you, huh? All these Harlegs, man. You don't bring no honeys with you? Oh, they're on the way. Got one for each of them, right? Oh. Pops them up. Fly ball once again down the first baseline. And once again caught. Two away. With bases loaded, can the Mustangs catch a break? We're at the top of the lineup. James Davison at bat to pitch. Along the way, ball one. Oh, fly ball, left field, digging for it. Foul territory and out of play.
Ooh. Back to the bases, guys.
Everybody ran in. Ball foul, hit in foul territory, popped in foul territory. James digs in. Base is still loaded with Mustangs. Here's the pitch. Up in the zone.
Almost ball. Hey, you got two outs, right behind two.
Foul them off once again. Is a two-strike pitch. Off the plate. Short lead at all base. Here's a 2-2 pitch. In the dirt for ball three. Three balls, two strikes, two away. Bases loaded, the pitch. Oh, there's a fly ball. And caught. Out number three. And that will retire the side. We're midway through the second. Three men left. Three men left. The Wolverines coming to bat. I was going to ask you to do me a favor and get Johnny a drink, but it's in the bag, but he's behind the plate now. I'll get him next inning. Swings through. Oh, there's a fly ball. Right field and foul. Fouls him back. Oh, there's a fly ball. Straightaway center. James is under, makes the catch for out number one. Next batter up for the Wolverines, swings through, strike one. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, eats up the second baseman once again. Oh, checks the runner. Short lead first. Went to the curve. Oh! Off the plate. Norman looks in. Short lead at first. Strike is called. There's the rips. Dumps it all the way to the fence. One run will score. Simeon by four. A two-run shot. RBI double. I said two-run shot. RBI double.
He still hurt,
Something. I don't know what's going on. Bat right in the foot. Shows bunt, takes a strike. They're going to have to make some changes. Oh, there's a rip right into the glove. The flip to second, not in time. Good idea. They get the fly out. All right, seven. Next batter takes a big swing. Will take a strike. Time is called. Coach called time. Yeah, they doing something over there. After a brief time, my play will resume the pitch. Fastball, scooped up to throw the third. In time to retire the side, or I stand corrected, to end the inning at the end of two. Simeon by four.
Five more innings.
Seven, eight, nine. And folks, here we go, the top of the third inning. Mustangs in the 4-0 hole, looking for runs this inning. Did I say top of the third? I meant top of the third. Leading off is number seven, the shortstop, LeVar Reed. Sends the, is that a blast? Under the fence, I believe. A leadoff double for number seven. That brings Reggie Rogers to home plate for the Mustangs. Runner on second. The pitch swings through. Strike one. Off the plate. One ball, one strike. Off the plate. Low. Into the glove, chases the base runner back. To throw the first, to throw the third. Not in time. They get the batter and advances the runner to third. Run on third, here's the pitch. Swings through, takes a strike. Low. Up and in. Settle digs in, runner on third. The pitch. Oh, there's a drive. Way back, spins the field around, not able to get to it. That will score one run, and Settle will pull up at second base. We got a 4-1 ball game. Number six, they bring Kenyon in to pinch run for number nine, Marcellus. First pitch, fouled back. Good lead at second base for the base runner as the defender creeps up behind him. Straight down Broadway. Quickly 0-2 on the batter. Oh, there's a drive up the middle. Backhand stand, throw the first. In time, they get the batter, move the runner over to third base. That brings up to bat number four, Johnny Stevenson, the catcher. Short lead to third. No pressure. First pitch, low. Ball gets by. In the dirt. Here's the pitch. Two.
I don't know.
Hey,
Mm-hmm. Oh. Foul ball. Oh, ouch. Looked like it hit off his toe. I know the feeling, son. For one game, base runner on third base, two outs, number four. Oh, pops him up and no, y'all good. Okay, appreciate that. Number four digs in, short lead at third base. Here's the payoff pitch. Oh, on the swing, struck him out. High heat. And that will retire the sides. The Wolverines coming to bat. He could have, that was ball four.
I need it. Spread my man here. You know,
hey. I ain't trying to miss nothing. First pitch. Off the plate, ball one. We're in the bottom of the third inning. A 4-1 game. Simeon on top and looking for more.
This ain't even the same.
Good enough, Blue says. One ball, one strike. Oh, there's a drive. Up the middle. Oh! Once again, a kink in the armor for the Mustangs. Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, freshman.
Yeah.
Checks the runner. Woo! The Morgan Park players really seem to be amped up for this game. And it's resulting in a few mistakes. Middle infield and even behind the plate. There's a bunt. First baseline, but foul. There's a bunt, picked up by first to throw the first. In time, that moves the runner over to second base. Into scoring position for the Wolverines. Pitcher steps off. They issue a free pass. To the batter. Puts runners on first and second base for the Wolverines. Oh yeah. Yeah, big kick out of it. Been doing, I got 31 year old. I was doing it when he was in high school. Except he was playing football. Went to the curb, drops it in for a strike. Oh, there's a, oh! Third baseline, one run will score, two runs will score. Simeon extends their lead. And they will hold the batter, a two-run shot by the batter that they decide to pitch to. And it's a 6-1 ball game. Okay. pitch gets by. Strike one.
Coach said, "Are you gonna tape us no more now? Just commit it."
Yeah, something like that.
Trying to pay some bills.
Oh, ball gets by. Can't find it. And that moves a base runner over the third. Oh, there's a rip. Dumped out in the outfield. That'll score a run. 7-1 ball game. Right here, right here. Strike is called. Makes a catch for out number two. Top of the lineup for the Wolverines. Two outs. Seven one ball game. Batter digs in. First pitch. Off the plate, ball one. Up in the zone. Strike is called. One ball, two strikes. The last pitch off the plate. Oh, there's drive. First baseline. Steps on the bag for out number three. And folks, at the end of three, Simeon all over the Mustangs. 7-1 ball game. Mustangs coming to bat.
Some of the old office buildings and sometimes shopping malls, they would put these on the outside. And it looked almost like a plywood type paneling type stuff, right? But it was a sheet. Again, so some of those. Here's in walls. And of course, one of the things you have to be careful with is a lot of times they will cut or drill into it. Of course, when you're cutting or drilling, you're releasing fiber. So you want to make sure if there's a potential of it being or has a asbestos in it or potential containing, then you want to do any cutting any around it. You want to do any of that kind of stuff. So again, you want to minimize what? Disturbance.
Right. Great. Dumb question.
Maybe. There are no dumb questions.
Yeah, to drill that hole. Yeah, he's exposed because he releases the fibers in there at that part. Now that that hole is there and it's been disturbed, are the fibers still being released?
They can be if, let's say, a lot of times what happens with the schedule and stuff, what happens? You get rubbing.
Rubbing.
Yeah. So, yeah, as you get rubbing and stuff, you're releasing fibers.
Okay, but once that initial, what I'm saying, basically what I'm asking is, after the initial disturbance, you know, even, you know, the what happens a lot with our guys, they'll go into a basement. We'll see more of the rap come
the right.
You know, I know I've done it in my mama's house. She got it, and I hit my head on the
Right.
I'm not worried about that because it's quick exposure, but that exposure is only going to happen to that person at that time unless somebody keeps coming back and hitting that.
Correct, correct.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So again, it's just when it's being moved, disturbed, and the guy. So here, again, if you have this opening here and there's not disturbing it, then you'd have an issue. Here, where it might be cables or something, people are pulling or moving. Now, every time you do that, you're breaking up a little bit more. You're releasing some fibers into the air. And amount to kill you? Probably not, right? But it's still releasing fibers into the air.
And like I said, it's going to be it's a
cumulative. Yeah. Carpet replacement, that's what you guys are talking about, right? So some of that lab renovation, they took out the carpets, so some of that plastic may contain some of that cement, right? Or plastic glue may contain some of that. Again, so the key is to keep it wet, right? Keep it to where it's not creating the dust. That's probably the biggest issue. The roofing tiles, I remember that next time I remember my grandma's house, she's dashed. So again, those old type roofing tiles, so if you're doing the roof